Good morning. Another day, another special event, and an assault battle coming up as well. Special event is where we're going right now, though. Defense of Dathomir special event. Thank you for all the comments. It's been fun so far. I've set up a Night Sisters tab, and it's recommended the second one with Zul'Savage and, well, sorry, Darth Maul, Savage Opress, and Mr. Gnarly, otherwise known as Count Dooku. But this time around, I want to try this one. I'm just curious. It's the double ad thing, isn't it? Actually, we probably want him gone. So can we? Yes, we can, and reset. The my thought process here, popping in the two Sith ads, is okay. Is that they cut through or avoid armor. So they should be doing quite a bit of damage. Ah, crap. I was hoping. Have we got enough there? No. Try and get rid of some of these. Can she get him? No. No, you can't, mate. Thank you. Yay. No. That Endless Wrath, it's such an annoying titled ability, considering that it just don't do much. Oh, bless him. He tired himself out. It worked. Two zetas. Yay. To answer the question that popped up, no, there is no crystal refresh option available. So we're going to tier one, and this time I will run the requested. Oh, no, I won't, because that's not an option. I'm sorry. Okay, what I will do, and should have done on the first one, is chuck that onto her. Here she is now. So she's gear level 8, 17,000 health, 11,000 protection, 193 speed. She's quite potent, isn't she? 40% with 13 of that coming from, 28%, whatever, potency, natural ability. 1854 damage. 35, 42 special damage, 18% resistance, which is quite a fair old chunk. We'll chuck that onto her. Oh, Galactic Power is back. And we will upgrade. Is that a cheap one? That's a cheap one. We'll craft and pop that on. What else is cheap? That's cheap, and we get two extra speed. I'm not sure where I am crystal wise, pretty sure, but should be able to get this surely. One of them. Thank you. Don't make me have to refresh. That's just mean. Right. And we'll pop that on as well. So, stats wise now 18,913 health, 16,510 protection, 195 speed. Potency's increased, hasn't it? Look, it's gone up to 47.93% now. 1877 on physical damage, 3626 on special damage, 18.74% resistance. Yeah, so apologies about not being able to run them all thing. It didn't even cross my mind. Sorry, I need a slurp of drink and then we're away. Wonder whether how fun it would be to pop Mr. Beardy in there and give him all retribution. Going against Mr. Gnarly this time round.
Has she got enough in there to... No. He's about to go. Let's get rid. What do we get here? 10 shards, 2 purple mats, and some Bronzium tokens. Thank you for watching.